Hello. Yet another of this, I wouldn't call them
It is
pointless
clear.
missions, but they
Admin
kinda are.
threats here.
We're kinda in extra time now. What? Oh, we don't start concealed on this. Interesting. I hear the sound of Overwatch, but there is no Overwatch. Maybe it's this thingy that kills the Overwatch. The tactical analysis. Well, this could have been bad. Could have been way worse. Let me soften you up a bit. You don't have vision, huh?
On the move.
Well, now you do. Bad ads.
Missed.
Better, but hey, bro, go trigger some more enemies, please. Oh, this is just the thing. This is just the thing. I'm pretty confident this is just what the doctor ordered. It's not 100% surprising. But good enough. Save a bullet? Can't. Needs to be this one.
Target eliminated.
Nice.
If you say so. Scanning.
Got it covered.
Moving. Overwatch.
Oh, somebody has a lot of armor. Who is that? Is the Berserker armor? Okay, so if I want concealment, I need to spend the charge. What is that? Shredder gun. Ooh. Does the other ranger has concealment? Yes. Okay. Conceal yourself. And where is the objective? Yes, I have the man, but where do I set this thing? Up here.
Moving to designated coordinates. Enemy patrol on the move.
Okay. Target preview, that is suspect. You need to be on ground level to see. Or what is that triangle? Okay, this looks interesting. If I wanna pull, I could. But, or I could pull on Overwatch.
Scanning.
If they move,
affirmative.
The long watch should trigger the long Overwatch. And if
Moving
they charge,
position.
They will charge into a line.
Oh, yeah.
Overwatches.
Finally!
That was a dangerous one.
Moving on target location.
Ski move.
Got it covered.
Okay. If they move, they die. If they don't move, they die. They chose not to move. Now, this is not ideal. Oops, I should have shot the other one. Oh, that's good. Excellent. Can achieve some economy of motions by
shut wide.
How about them apples?
There you go.
Maybe I should worry
now
about feeding kills to, you know, whomever would be deserving
on it
of such action.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Okay.
Affirmative. Covering now.
If I push him forward and there's a pod here and he triggers, I'm not in an ideal spot to respond because the squad is quite back. I think the timer is not
here I come
that brutal. So what is this? Don't care. I
ready
could
to go.
Perhaps take
I'm
a time
it
to
reloaded.
How should I say?
On my way.
Compress the squad, compress the spaces, upload weapons.
It.
Oops.
Covering now.
I overwatched the wrong time.
Eyes on the prize.
The wrong unit.
Got it covered.
I think. Ooh, why do you do that? Okay. I didn't want to overwatch this time, but if someone is to be, you know, blundered and be forgotten behind, I think sniper is still one of the
moving
best
out
choices.
Got eyes on a hostile squad.
See, it wasn't as terrible as it could have been, but sniper. Got no vision, even from here. There you would have. Can I put grenades here? No. That's as far as they would have me.
On the move.
And from here. Okay. Well. That is not great.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Free reload.
Back in.
See, this one here, it's a bit far. I will try to get them closer.
What's over there?
Your mama is over there.
Come get some.
What's
come
that
get
about
some.
Your mama?
On Overwatch.
Come get some.
Okay. Now, stop misclicking.
Got a cover.
Okay, Scott boy. If you get too close, you might get
heading out.
Might get a little. And now we know again what the enemy is doing. And it might. No, it does not. Does not allow me one step. Skip another
to Overwatch.
I think I'm still at the timelines.
Reloaded. Affirmative, covering now.
Moving to Overwatch.
Come get some.
Moving to Overwatch.
Fire. Fire. No fire. Fire. Long watch. You also have shredding? That's it. Now you try. Beautiful. That's not cool. Better. Much better.
Excellent.
He died. This was murderous. Oh, we still have a bit of a way to go, so we can't afford to waste too much. I think there is an Overwatch, maybe, no? Or someone tried and died. Where be our fearless sniper? I see you, and that's all. 4 sector pod. Three strikes, 5, 7. What is this? This is a free action, but the damage has nothing to do with my weapon. Well, I could. Now use this for scouting. Come. Okay. And then scout some. Oh, come on. Seriously.
Stick and move.
I'm gonna go there. I'm gonna go all crazy this time. All crazy. I don't need to take all this risks, but why not? I don't have melee anymore. Can't chain it. And this is such a wasteful action. Well, blowing the sector pod should blow. Reaction. Gotta love the reactions.
Target neutralized.
Not that, I think there's one more.
Going.
I just lost high ground advantage. What's an override? Oh. Not bad.
System infiltration in progress.
Where is the target painter? Have vision in here? Come on, camera. When the terrain is burned, they have issues. Camera is fucked. They won't see the target from the... That is... Okay, we're gonna keep the crazy rolling. There you go.
Ready to engage.
High ground.
Target neutralized.
DFA, DFA, DFA. Okay, scouty boy. How does one extract from this one? Through this corner, huh?
That's affirmative.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So there we have a Archon and some more bad stuff. Where is the sniper?
I'm on it.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna pull this turn.
Moving to
position. I'm gonna make an Overwatch wall.
Let's do this.
In case they decide to try anything.
On the move.
I need to secure your position.
It's worth it. On Overwatch.
Affirmative, covering now.
Affirmative, covering now.
Okay, bro. Be brave. Okay, unexpected. Of contact. Yeah, it's good. Don't mess with the fucking guardian.
Target's still up. X-ray neutralized.
Cover me!
Yeah, but now... What tends to happen when you have a scout in a position where he is to be revealed? And time is still pretty good on time. This Overwatch round was quite. Right, so Let's be brave.
Blame master.
See if I go here.
I guess I'll be okay.
My braveness. No. No bounds. Yes. Good, I can also do this. Ah!
Missed!
Bro, can you pull up? No, because... It's interesting. Why can you do this, but not this? That's where your moves end? Could be. Knock, knock.
It's still up. Target is still up.
Yeah, fucked up, didn't you?
Okay, so I got one.
On the move.
Could have been closer. Still free, right?
I'm on it. Heading out. Oh yeah. Finally.
Finally. But do please try anything. Because I don't want to. Okay, bro. Say goodbye.
VIP secure in position for evac. On it.
Faraji Boroto, hero of the Soviet Union.
Just in time.
No. So is Pavlova maxed or not? I don't think she's maxed. If she were maxed, she would have.
Throw on the hook.
Serial or something. Some high level ability, but she doesn't. But this kill is good.
Hostile target down. Heading out. I'm going.
Oops.
No need to ask twice.
There's someone in the way, probably.
Solid copy.
There was probably someone.
No need to ask twice.
Not a tragedy.
Let's go.
There's still aliens. That's interesting. I missed a few.
I'm going.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Yeah. Code of three. Whatever they were doing, they didn't work out.
I would like to assure the citizens of Advent that our peacekeepers will stop at nothing to prevent further attacks by criminal elements such as the one that occurred today. The elders have total faith in our ability to overcome any and...
The elders.
Morale is sure to be high after an operation like that. Great work, Commander.
Major, Lieutenant, Captain, Major. Oh, there was a single Boroto.
You have done an outstanding job leading the
resistance,
Commander.
Wow, we have an extra engineer. What do you mean I can't? Because I can't. I mean, she needs to stop training or something in order to, for me to be able to do the bond.
Avenger plotting new course.
What was I waiting for? Interesting. Some sort of research. So I can like do this now. Is it worth it? Oh, level two bond. The level 2 bond, it's interesting. I have no special mission, so what am I researching? Avatar autopsy, okay. Avatar project, it's coming back.
We're going to slow them down. We'll need to move fast.
Commander, that UFO contact has us locked
in. Oh crap, no.
Evasive maneuvers.
Course for Eastern Europe.
No. Ho.
Someone get me a damage report.
They might
We've
even
got a
have
problem. A...
Only one?
They've just dropped some sort of spike outside. It's generating the same type of pulse that knocked us out of the sky.
They don't want us. They want the ship. Isn't there some way you can override it?
Not from here. I can't get our engines online while it's out there.
Commander, we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Destroying that spike is our only chance at getting out of here. We can't let the aliens take this ship.
We're going down, Commander. UFO contact has disabled our systems. Brace yourselves.
Commander, we can deploy some
yeah, I was allowed to use
back
wounded
into combat
soldiers
if
before.
You feel it's necessary. This operation is
That's
critical
not
to
a big
our
thing
efforts.
For me.
We may not have much of a choice if we want to proceed. Commander, we can't afford to let this operation get away from us. Even if it means sending our wounded forces back into combat, we have to succeed at all costs.
We go double Templar. Gonna deploy a lieutenant. There is no guardianship there. I guess. Oh, listo. Armors, who gets what? And if I don't equip the rest of the guys, they will come without equipment. I don't know if in this mission you get reinforcements and what would those reinforcements be, because if I undress, then they'll come with standard gear, bring grenades and stuff. Okay. I don't know that I will have many options to do this sort of thing with these guys. I don't know if that would be an option. You see? Area interdiction with what? Here we go, have some extra clippage. I just love Hail of Bulls so much. Okay. I'm hoping this will be an easy mission. Like, no pressure. Send the Reaper to get ice. Use squad site to blow up the transmitter and we get the hell out. But I might be wrong. Focus overwhelming. Okay, see you after the save for attempt number one.